And now it's time for Training Camp Today with Neil Roberts and the Minnesota Vikings.
For the third straight season, he has set a personal high for sacks, last year getting to the quarterback 9 times. Defensive end Brian Robinson joins us. And Brian, boy, like a fine wine, you seem to be getting better with age.
Well, I'm just doing my best to try to come out here every year and try to make it better than the year before.
Now, Allen, Williams are gone, Guyon is gone, Griffin's back at the other end, Floyd up the middle is back, some free agents brought in, including Linval Joseph. How do you think the defensive line's shaping up?
Well, it's totally different than what we had before, that's for sure. But I think guys are really coming out here. We're competing hard. We're building some camaraderie between us. The cohesiveness is starting to get there. So I really think we have a chance to be a really good defensive line this year.
All right. Hey, we'll talk leadership when we come back.
The average salary for Bakken workers is now more than $110,000 a year. Job Service North Dakota also says the state's average annual wage jumped nearly 75% the past decade. Let MidwestOilJobs.com find you the job you're looking for. Log on to MidwestOilJobs.com to learn about top companies like Neighbors Drilling, Red Rock Transportation, United Prairie Cooperative, and Minot International Airport. There are also energy educational opportunities through Minot State University. That's MidwestOilJobs.com.
Great jobs have been in the Bakken and Western North Dakota for a while. The only hang-up, available housing. Let Watney Realtors of Minot be your answer. Watney has plenty of properties available for housing and commercial needs. With more than 60 years of serving the region, our professional agents will put your needs first. Watney Realtors. Check us out on the web at MinotHomes.com. That's MinotHomes.com. The search is easy with a user-friendly site. Now your new job and new home are only a call away. Make the move. Watney Realtors at MinotHomes.com. We're with defensive end Brian Robinson. And Brian, you're in your 8th year now, and boy, you're the senior statesman on that defensive line. What does that mean to you as far as being a leader out there now?
Well, I just got to go out there and keep doing what I've been doing the past 3 years, which is go out there, bring my lunch pail to work, and work hard and just try to get better every single day. You know, what I got to really do as a leader on this team is really be able to bring these young guys along and add depth to our defense, because teams are only as good as their weakest link. And if we can have all, you know, 53 players that are strong on this team, then we have an opportunity to be really good this year.
Seems to be a good buzz right now with the Coach Zimmer defense being brought in. What are your impressions?
Well, it's high energy, very aggressive defense, which I think is going to work very well for our defensive line as well as our linebackers and secondary. I think if we just keep, you know, coming out here and working every day like we've been doing, things are going to work out well for us.
Awesome. Hey, Brian, thanks for your time. Have a great 2014.
Thanks. Appreciate it, Bill.
All right, Brian Robinson with us. That concludes this one. If you missed one, check us on the website, trainingcamptoday.com. Until next time, I'm Neil Roberts.
You've been listening to Training Camp Today, brought to you in part by MidwestOilJobs.com and by Watney Realtors at MinotHomes.com.